Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Monday, SpaceX successfully launched their 46th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 657. The booster which launched this mission, B1069, then landed successfully for the 15th time on the drone ship Just Read the Instructions.
Stage 1, landing leg deploy.
Not long before producing this video, SpaceX successfully launched their 47th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 656.
One, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1083, then landed successfully for the third time on the drone ship in shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 1, landing leg deploy. Stage 1, landing confirmed.
Tomorrow we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 82 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 9th at 2:48 a.m. UTC, or today, Wednesday 8th at 10:48 p.m. EST. Then later in the week, going into next week, and we could see another couple of Starlink missions. The first of these, the Starlink 658 mission, is currently scheduled for Monday 13th at 12:11 a.m. UTC or Sunday 12th at 8:11 p.m. EST. Following that, the same day, and we could see another Starlink launch. The Starlink 87 mission is currently scheduled for Monday 13th at 4:52 p.m. UTC or 12:52 p.m. EST. Heading to Boca Chica, the orbital launch site was seen being tested recently. The groundwork for the second orbital launch pad is continuing. The final piece of the scrapped GSE tank was seen removed. The work on the parking garage near the production yard is continuing. The panels and windows are continuing to be installed for Star Factory. Mary posted a picture with an interesting caption saying, "Section moved from San Martin to Stargate entrance." Label says MB2 Dev Assembly. Zach Golden posted some information about this, saying this ring section will likely be used to commission the welding robots for the new turntable station inside of Mega Bay 2, expecting to see another ring section along with this one which will be used for the test. The big question is whether or not the high bay will continue to be used for stacking operations once MB2 is fully operational. It's quickly reaching that point, so we will find out soon enough. In response to a size comparison video of rockets, Musk provided information on how much SpaceX are planning on extending Starship by. He said the Starship stack will probably approach around 140 meters, currently around 120 meters over time. This forward dome section for ship 34.1 was spotted out in the yard. Starship 26 was seen moved from the rocket garden and into Mega Bay 2. The work on ship 29's heat shield tiles has been continuing. Crews were seen working inside of Starship 30 as they prepare it for testing. SpaceX did some cryo testing of Ship 30 and attempted an aborted a static fire. To finish up the video today, we'll take a quick look at the Cameron County website. There are some possible closures for today, Wednesday 8th, and tomorrow, Thursday 9th. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.